So a part of SGA is our three rims are leadership, advocacy, and outreach. And so we really want to advocate on a huge issue that's been surfacing, which is sexual assault.
Dillard University students leading the charge Wednesday, a room full of people in an open discussion about assaults on campus.
On this campus, we really needed to notice that and understand it and talk about it. So that's why I brought it to my board and we have pressed the issue.
According to the university's own crime stats, the campus saw an uptick in rapes in 2016.
They're not stuck in this is the way it is, therefore it has to be. So along with the Me Too movement, giving them more momentum, along with the mindset that they have of just because it is this way, I don't have to deal with this.
Students say tonight was about giving victims a face and a story.
Is this happening here on our campus? Is this something that you're dealing with at home? And just really to kind of unpack what's been going on, because it's not just something that happens with actresses and actors and artists and things like that, but it can happen right here in our community.
I feel like on college campuses, the same type of disrespectful culture is on college campuses and nobody is paying attention.
Many tonight hoping this conversation, the first step to changing that culture.